guys, make sure to subscribe and hit the like button. But today I'm going to be writing some tricks to always win in the shaving cream contest. So if you have anything written like I have high, just smooth it out with your hands. Do not be scared to get some shaving cream, or if you already have it, from your mom and your dad. And Betch, the trick to always winning the art contest in shaving cream is this. So only use your palm. Put your fingers up. So see how my fingers are not touching? Because I did not make a mark for my fingers, see? So not making a mark for my fingers. Show you from the side. It's not making a mark for my fingers. See, there's room under my fingers. And then it makes a cool mark. Just go like that really quick all over. Make sure you have a good judge. And yeah, that's pretty. Make sure you do it all over, even if you already did it. Just do it everywhere. Like do a couple codes. And if you see a mess up, just go over with it again. See how it goes. Yeah, my brother's mad. And it will make a cool pattern on your hand too. That'll be cool. Hey, Winky. Hey, what? Picture. Shaving cream drawing isn't better than mine. Oh, bet it is. Oh, bet it's not. Okay then, mine's a road. See that? Mine's this. Okay, you win, Wendy. I'm joking. I just like that name very much. You win, Landry. That's not my name. So, Wendy, just know you have a beautiful name. I'm going to find random words, and you tell me what. I'm going to show what I'm writing, and then you have to try and guess what I'm writing. Maybe your brother color that side, but I color the other side. Color that side. It was shaving cream. That gave you enough time to guess, right? F-R-O-Z. Charger I'm using to charge this phone right now. So it's coming up from the phone. Not dead, yeah. It was frozen. Frozen. And a trick to always winning the best handwriting makes you add some soap to your shaving cream. Oops, got it on me, see? Just add some soap. Make sure this is far back. And then smear it up and down like this, so you'll have like a cool background, like a smooth background. And at the bottom, do this. Make sure your fingers are up. So the bottom should look like that. And then put a line and write your name in cursive if you can, but if you can't do it really good without cursive, I can do mine in cursive. So. My Y's, I suck at Y, so do not judge the Y. And she's gonna write her name in print. It's supposed to say Landry. She can unfortunately not write her name in cursive. Make sure you try and get somebody that can't write their name in cursive, so then you'll beat them for sure. And here's another tip of how to write cursive. So here's your E. Just copy off of this. Watch. E. It's like a backwards three, and then M's, like a normal M, just add an extra little hump there. And I is just this. And then L is like an E, like that. Like a normal L, just cursive. L, and then Y like this. Y is pretty easy. Y is like a normal Y, but all you gotta do is and the I makes you have a dot up there, so that's Emily. She was all over my hand. This is how you write Landry in cursive. L. She's writing this, and I taught her how. A.